Thank you. morning, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Commanding General, 3rd Marine Division, Major General Christian F. Wortman, welcome to the Redesignation of 12th Littoral Regiment ceremony. Today's parade is being executed by the officers and Marines of 12th Marines. We would like to welcome and recognize our distinguished guests attending today's ceremony. Ambassador Miyagawa, Ministry of Foreign Affairs. General Molishita, Chief of Staff, Japan Ground Self-Defense Force. Lieutenant General Bierman, Commanding General, exploits of 12th Marine. Members of this unit served at the forefront of our nation's defense on some of the fiercest battlefields, from fighting at Guadalcanal, Guam, to Iwo Jima during World War II, conducting combat operations at Da Nang, Chu Lai, and Hue in Vietnam, and deploying to the Helmand province in support of Operation Enduring Freedom. Marines serving around the world today proudly carry on the distinguished legacy each member of this unit has helped build. Though the name of this unit is changing, the fighting spirit remains the same. The spirit of fidelity, selfless service, and sacrifice will forever be at the heart of our Corps' success. The adding of Littoral to the unit's name signifies our commitment to modernize and meet the evolving demands of current and future battlefields. On this special occasion, I offer my personal thanks to those who have served and to the loved ones who have provided enduring support. Best wishes for a memorable ceremony redesignating 12th Marines to the 12th Marine Littoral Regiment. Marines, many things change. Names, tables of organization, gear, etc. But our warrior ethos, our standards, and our love for this Corps and each other never does. Discipline is your home. Check Zero Mills. Semper Fidelis. Eric M. Smith, General, United States Marine Corps, Commandant of the Marine Corps. A message from the Commanding General of 3rd Marine Expeditionary Force, Lieutenant General James Bierman. Today, in a ceremony at Camp Hansen that promises to be memorable, 12th Marines will redesignate and become the 12th Marine Littoral Regiment. The central point of the ceremony will be the symbolic casing of the colors of 12th Marines. At the same time, the colors of 12th Marine Littoral Regiment are uncased. As the 12th Marine Littoral Regiment colors are presented for the first time, they will be dressed in the battle streamers earned by the Marines and sailors of 12th Marines in Bougainville, Northern Solomons, Guam, Iwo Jima, the Republic of Vietnam, Kuwait, Iraq, and the Gulf War on Terrorism. Clearly, the storied accomplishment that has meant so much to so many of us over the years has not gone away. Rather, the page has been turned and a new chapter has begun. The stand-up of 12th Marine Littoral Regiment represents the determination of our service to ensure we are ready to fight and win on the battlefields of the future. 12th Marine Littoral Regiment is exactly the kind of versatile, agile, lethal Marine fighting unit required for the 3rd Marine Expeditionary Force and our Corps to meet its obligations in the dynamic and critical Indo-Pacific operating area. Thanks to each of you for your hard work, dedication, and determination that have gotten us to this point, and for your continued efforts and professionalism going forward. Sergeant Major Joy Kitashima, Command Master Chief Don Leppard, and the rest of 3rd Marine Expeditionary Force join me in offering congratulations on this historic and important day. Semper Fidelis and well done. J.W. Bierman, Commanding General, 3rd Marine Expeditionary Force. Now taking his position in the review hearing is Major General.
Lieutenant General Bierman, sir, thank you for your leadership and for setting the conditions for this redesignation during your time with 3rd Marine Division and 3MF.
Bierman, 中将, 第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と第3海兵師団と
great Marines and sailors of the band and this regiment for their high standard execution of this ceremony. It is so inspiring to see the flags of the United States and Japan flying with the colors of this great regiment. Designation of the 3rd Marine Regiment to the 3rd Marine Littoral Regiment on March 3rd, 2022 set a precedent for adaptation and change, a testament to our Corps' flexibility and foresight. 3rd MLR has also provided valuable lessons learned from their transformation process, which we have adapted and applied to the plan for 12th Marine Littoral Regiment.
Thank you.
January 11th, 2023, United States, Japan, Security Consultative Committee, or 2+2, detailed the future of 12th Marine Littoral Regiment, affirming our strategic direction and the critical role we will play in regional stability. This 2+2 was historic for a number of reasons, but perhaps the most consequential outcome was the reaffirmation of Japan and the United States' commitment to shared regional security. Our alliance is strong, and our picture of the threat landscape is clear, focused, and shared. These steps by our civilian leadership provided strategic direction for now and into the future. So on this day, November 15, 2023, we begin a new era with the redesignation of the 12th Marine Regiment to the 12th Marine Littoral Regiment. As stated in the 2+2, this change is threat-informed, ensuring that we remain at the forefront of operational readiness and effectiveness. From Japan. Thank you again for honoring us with your presence. Your service to your great nation is distinguished, and your attendance today is a testament to the importance of the occasion. We look forward to watching 12th Marine Littoral Regiment continue to strengthen its capabilities and its integration with the Japanese Self-Defense Forces. Thank you, and Semper Fidelis.
Littoral Regiment when our Corps needed us to, and today our evolution continues. We're now the 12th Marine Littoral Regiment, focused and ready. To guard and advance the 12th Marines' legacy of honor, fidelity, and valor, now is the 12th MLR. Thank you. Something else.